Everyone, I am Rohith and I am from Sri Chaitanya Civil's Bachelor Regimentary. Today I am here to speak few words about my goal. I will become an IAS officer. The IAS is the administrative arm of the All India Civil Services of Government of India. Considered the premier most civil service of India, the IAS is one of the three arms of All India Services along with IPS and IFS. Before freedom, IAS is known as ICS, which is Indian Civil Services. Members of these three services serve the Government of India as well as the individual states. IAS officers may also be deployed to various public sector undertakings and international organizations. As other countries following the parliamentary system of government, the IAS is a part of the permanent bureaucracy of the nation and is an inseparable part of the executive of the Government of India. As such, the bureaucracy remains politically neutral and guarantees administrative continuity to the ruling party or coalition. Upon confirmation of service, an IAS officer serves a probationary period as a subdivisional magistrate. Completion of this probation is followed by an executive administrative role in a district as a district magistrate and collector, which lasts several years. After this tenure, an officer may be promoted to head a whole state administration division as a divisional commissioner. On attaining the higher scales of the pay matrix, IAS officers may lead government departments or ministries. In these roles, IAS officers represent the country at the international level in bilateral and multilateral negotiations. If serving on a deputation, they may be employed in intergovernmental organizations such as World Bank, the International Monetary Fund, Asian Development Bank, the Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank, or the United Nations or its agencies. IAS officers are also involved in the conduct of elections in India as mandated by the Election Commission of India. And this is my goal, and I will become an IAS officer and serve the people who is an head of the district, or he can rule and serve the people for their welfare. Thank you.